Hey, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Frono G5 and welcome to another GTA 5 video. In today's video, again, it's another one of the client jobs of the Terabyte. As you guys know, you've already watched, I'll be showing you all the missions of the Terabyte, all the client jobs. I'll be like showing you every single one of them in good detail. So right now this mission is data sweep, and basically we gotta hack cars and then which have like a few important data drives in them, and then we are supposed to go transfer it to the seller. So yeah, hope you guys have fun watching the video, and yeah, that's it.
Thank you. let's just hope no one ever audits you and finds out who made that deposit. Right, comrade?
Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. If you did like it, please do leave a like below and do comment whether you guys would like, me to upload more GTA videos. And Terabyte series is not yet over. I still haven't. I would also show a lot of heist videos, but not yet. So you guys also should help me by because I really need likes so that I know that you guys are supporting me, and so that I know that you guys are giving me a clear to upload more GTA videos. So please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And as always, peace out.